Welcome to our presentation. Myself Danush and my teammates are Kisho and Alagaram Kumar. We are from Electronics and Instrumentation Department of RMD Engineering College. Our project title is Smart Waste Management. We would like to thank Ms. N. Padmavati Madam who had been with us in this wonderful journey. Introduction. We all know that the technology is developing in day-to-day life. Pollution is a major threatening to mankind, which is the root cause of disasters. Our main motto is to use technologies for the development of our environment. We have developed a smart waste management system that can be more efficiently used for the development of the environment and also to good practice for mankind.
Let us discuss about problem faced. Generation of waste. More than 2.01 billion tons of waste are generated every year. These waste consist of 65% of plastic and metal waste which can be reused or recycled. Ecological problems. These waste generated which also contains of plastic and metal are dumped into the ground which can cause disaster like soil erosion, landslides, etc. Economical crisis. Since plastic and metal waste are thrown without recycling, manufacturing companies that uses recyclables as raw materials undergoes lot of economical crisis.
Solution proposed in our project: waste detection and segregation. The waste detection and segregation is done on the conveyor belt using a sensor and a DC gun, which will segregate the plastic and metal waste from others. Bin level detection. When the bin gets filled with plastic, metal and other waste, the level of the bin will be detected and monitored on ThingSpeak's website using Internet of Things from the ESP8266 Wi-Fi module, encouraging the user to segregate waste. We will encourage the user for spending their valuable time by giving them gift voucher as appreciation, which makes the user to put waste actively on the conveyor belt.
Let us see the working of our prototype.
16 volt DC battery which gives power supply to the whole circuit. We are using Arduino Mega as a microcontroller. This motor driver which activates the motor to run the conveyor belt. This is ESP8266 Wi-Fi module which is used to send data to the cloud. This buzzer beeps when the waste is segregated. This is the water sensor which identifies the wet waste. This LED display indicates all the action of the mechanism. I am starting the conveyor belt using start push button. Conveyor belt started moving. Stop push button is used to stop the conveyor belt. This is a metallic body which is kept near the inductive proximity sensor. Sensor senses the metal and pushes the DC gun forward. The metal waste is pushed into the bin number 1. This is the plastic body which is kept near the infrared sensor. Sensor senses the plastic and pushes the DC gun forward. The plastic waste is pushed into the bin number 2. Other wastes are moved into the bin number 3. Ultrasonic sensor is fixed in all bins and the level of the bins are set to the cloud by ESP8266 Wi-Fi module. This is ThingSpeak website in which the level of the bin is showed via cloud. Also we can share the location of the bin via cloud using the ESP8266.
Thanking you.